lovely day for a walk. I'm in Ulleråker, southern part of Uppsala, and this was previously known as a hospital for treating people with mental illnesses, but now it's being converted into living spaces, of course, just as in Norrköping, if you remember my visit to that town about 2 months ago. Really lovely old buildings. I will try to look it up to see when this was built and the glory days, or whatever you like to call it, since it's a hospital. But I'm actually heading straight south over here. We'll walk for about 1.5 hours to find a viewing spot. But unfortunately, as you can see, today it's a really bad day. It's almost like the mist has frozen. So it's a super small dust, basically, coming down. There we go. I might actually be a little bit lost. I'm in the middle of a forest, south of Ulleråker here in Uppsala. As you can see, even my lens is a bit foggy. But I'm still carrying on. I'm actually following a trail of Carlos von Linnaeus. Oh, that's my cue. I have now been out walking for 50 minutes and I have reached this lovely place. The weather had been better today, I would have been able to show you the plains of Uppsala. Over there is Kungsängens gård, and down there is something called Överföret. It's a path of the Uppsala River, the Fyrisån, and it's a little bit wider over there, so I can see two people out fishing. I'm now resting for about 10 minutes and then I will continue heading down south. Apparently this is a resting area where you can sit and have a picnic. I didn't bring anything apart from myself, the camera, and some electrical stuff to make it. Extra batteries, of course, since it's -5 degrees centigrade today. It's not that easy to find any good places to take pictures of today, but I will still try it out. I have now set my timer for an additional 50 minutes and are heading down south on this old Linnaeus path, and I'm almost all alone. The weather is, for pictures it's not that interesting, but just walking, thinking about other things rather than work or other problems in life, this is the perfect way of relaxing. Oh, I think I know where I am. Some of these buildings looks like they are part of the second university here in Uppsala. Yes, it's the Ultuna, or SLU, Sveriges Lantbruksuniversitet, Swedish University of Agricultural Studies, or something like that. So this place was previously a farm, Ultuna Gård, but nowadays it's mostly the Swedish Agricultural, no, what do you say? Swedish University of Agricultural Studies, as you can see on this one. Over here is a lovely old building made out of stone mainly. And this building over here is apparently built in 1864. So it's a rather old, lovely place. Yes, not that many other people around today. And everything is just white. What should you take pictures of? That's not that easy.